Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. The Lord is good. He lives at this junction. The choir is going to give us the illustration. Why we welcome our body to the pulpit. Put our hands together for Jesus for the choir.
We are fire.
Hallelujah. We start wasting much of our time. Ladies and gentlemen, please can we stand up on our feet? Hallelujah. The Lord is good. Now, before we come in our Father and the Lord, behind every successful man, there is always a woman. Hallelujah. It is my single honor tonight. And the privilege to welcome in our midst our mother in Zion,
la nostra madre,
who has supported our father in the Lord,
che ha sostenuto il nostro
padre, who has supported our daddy,
lui il nostro padre,
in pursuing this course,
a mettere questo,
in pursuing this vision,
a perseguire questo sogno,
in pursuing this dream. Please can we jam our hands together for Jesus as we welcome her special at this hour. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, having done that, please, I want us where we are still standing. The hour has come for us to hear the word of God. Amen. This is the time and this is the hour and this is the moment. Please, I want you to pay very good attention. Don't miss this moment. Don't miss this time. And please let me beg you for one thing. Until we share the grace, make sure you take the last blessing. Come in the holy to step out. Make sure you are here. I hear the grace being shared. With that being said, let's put our hands together for Jesus as we make welcome our pastor to the podium for us tonight. Put your hands together for Jesus.
Because of what God wants to do for you. Seek Him with faith in your heart.
Jesus.
Before you sit down,
I
want you to jam your hands together for the great man of God in our
midst.
Usually men of God,
di genere di solito,
in a day like this,
giorno come questo,
I would have loved to observe all protocols.
Io avrei voluto osservare tutti i protocolli.
I would have loved to call you by name.
Ti avrei voluto chiamare per nome.
Appreciate you
and
celebrate you.
E celebrarti.
But the truth is that,
ma la verità è che
there's so much joy in my heart.
C'è così tanta gioia nel mio cuore.
That if I want to talk about the way I feel about your presence here.
E se voglio parlare del modo in cui mi sento nella vostra presenza,
maybe some people will wake up from sleep and I will still be here.
Qualcuno potrebbe svegliarsi il giorno dopo e io potrei ancora essere qui.
But because I have to do this quick,
ma siccome devo fare tutto in fretta,
I want to say thank you all of you.
Voglio dire grazie a tutti voi.
My fathers,
i miei padri.
My brothers,
i miei fratelli.
My sisters,
le mie sorelle.
My sons,
i miei figli.
My daughter,
le mie figlie.
Wherever you are, I love you.
Io vi amo tutti.
And I celebrate you. God bless you in the name of Jesus.
Io vi benedico.
Every one of you, wherever you are, I celebrate you in Jesus' name.
Io vi celebro nel nome di Gesù.
Wave your hands as we worship the name of God.
Signore, con le mani.
We are going to do this very quick.
Adesso lo faremo velocemente.
I want to believe in a quick God.
E quindi vogliamo chiedere un Dio veloce.
Who will do a quick thing in your life? I will finish it tonight. You will have a testimony. Thank you, Jesus.
Grazie, Signore.
Chimla, chimla, oh yo yo chimo. Chimla, chimla, oh yo yo chimo. Ila mera mute mo mararua. Ati mo mararua. Ati mo mararua. Oh yo yo chimo. You are worthy to be praised, O Lord.
God bless you. Thank you. God bless you. We appreciate you. Choir, God bless you for that wonderful song. God bless you. Amen.
Amen.
Now, I want you to pay attention.
Because
I'll be very brief. And I want to say something that is important.
E vi dire qualcosa che è molto importante.
Something that in the usual time.
Qualcosa che in un momento usuale, un momento abituale.
I would have said this for another 5 hours.
Magari l'avevo detto in 5 ore.
But I want to say it in few minutes.
Ma adesso lo voglio dire in pochissimi minuti.
I will be done.
E adesso avremo terminato.
So you have to pay attention carefully.
Quindi adesso presterete molta attenzione.
So that everything I will say you will understand.
Così capirete tutto quello che dirò.
It's so important.
È così importante.
That your next level victory.
Che la vostra vittoria prossima.
Your ability to understand this.
È condizionata all'abilità di capire quello che sto dicendo.
It's so profound.
È così profonda come cosa.
That once digested.
Che appena digerita come nozione.
It can carry you for a lifetime.
Portarvi per una vita intera.
An understanding you don't want to miss.
È una conoscenza che voi
and
non volete perdere.
And that is a lift.
E adesso è un alzato.
Somebody shout a lift.
Qualcuno dica un rialzo.
I want to talk about a lift.
Voglio parlare di un rialzo.
And I want us to read from Acts of the Apostles chapter number 3.
Che voglio che leggiamo dagli Atti degli Apostoli capitolo 3.
In Acts of the Apostles chapter number 3.
Negli Atti degli Apostoli capitolo 3.
The Bible said in verse number 7.
La Bibbia dice in versetto 7.
But if you read from verse number 2.
Ma se leggete dal versetto 2.
A story was told.
È stata detta una storia.
That a man was lamed from the mother's womb.
Che qualcuno era paralizzato dal grembo della madre.
A man was conditioned for failure.
Che un uomo era condizionato a fallire.
From his mother's womb.
Dal grembo della madre.
A man.
Un uomo.
Came to this world.
È venuto in questo mondo.
And was given a wrong slate right with.
Ed ha avuto un'impronta sbagliata.
A man came to this world.
Un uomo è venuto in questo mondo.
And all he is starting with.
E tutto quello con cui sta incominciando.
Was failure.
È il fallimento.
Everything above him,
tutto quello che lo riguardava,
started from the wrong side of life.
E questa è la parte sbagliata della vita.
Now I want to tell you,
adesso vi voglio dire,
that there are many that are struggling.
Ci sono molte persone che sono affaticate
in life,
nella vita,
even though they have started well,
anche se hanno incominciato bene.
But here we find a man,
adesso troviamo un uomo,
who started in the wrong note,
che ha cominciato con una nota sbagliata.
Lame,
un uomo paralizzato,
from the mother's womb.
That
is to say, there was no chance given to him for any survival. But when he came to life, he saw that the only way he could live is to live at the mercy of men. And he chose no other place to find mercy, but a place where he desired that mercy should be granted. The Bible says he went to a beautiful gate. Even though he was lame, he was not blind. Even though he was lame, he was not dull of mind. He went to the beautiful gate because it's bad enough that he was born lame. But it will be disastrous had he gone to an ugly gate. He chose a beautiful gate because in a beautiful gate it will be the entrance to something that is beautiful.
Avrebbe conosciuto qualcosa che era molto bello.
When the gate is beautiful,
quando il cancello è bello,
it's a sign that inside could be beautiful.
È il segno che quello che c'è dentro potrebbe essere.
And the beautiful gate,
il cancello bello,
became the entrance to a temple.
E divenne un'entrata per un tempio.
Men and women went through that temple. Gate,
uomini e donne entrarono in quel tempio.
To have their prayer prayed to God.
Per avere la loro preghiera a Dio.
And this man bent their arm.
E questo uomo faceva l'elemosina.
This man looked at them every day and constantly begged.
E questo uomo ogni giorno faceva
l'elemosina. The Bible says,
"A day came." Le Bibbie un giorno.
He saw certain people.
Ha visto certe persone.
But this kind of people were unusual.
Ma queste persone non erano abituali.
This kind of people were in a meeting that is unusual.
Ma queste persone erano in un incontro insolito.
And he said to them.
E disse a loro.
And he fastened his eyes to them.
E mosse l'occhio verso di loro.
The Bible says that he will receive help.
E la Bibbia dice che ricevette aiuto.
What help was he looking for?
Quale aiuto voleva?
He was looking for help.
Voleva un tipo di aiuto.
Within the understanding of his problem.
Secondo la conoscenza del suo problema.
The Bible says, man life.
Ha detto che la Bibbia di un uomo la...
is as he thinks.
È come egli pensa.
He thought that his problem,
ha pensato che il suo problema,
was conditioned on the fact that he had no money.
Fosse condizionato sul fatto che
so
non avesse
soldi. Begged for money.
Quindi ha elemosinato
soldi. Aside money, he wasn't begging for anything.
Non chiedeva nulla al di fuori dei soldi.
But the Bible said this man.
Ma la Bibbia dice che questi uomini
saw him.
Lo hanno visto.
Looked at him.
Lo hanno guardato.
And they knew.
E sapevano.
His problem was beyond money.
Che i suoi problemi erano
oltre i soldi. Giving this man money wouldn't solve his problem.
Per risolvere questo problema non aveva.
There are so many of us that are blinded to what is the problem in our life. There are so many of us that are shallow about the issues of our life. So many of us pray prayers thinking that if that problem is solved, our life's problem would have been solved. Little did we know there are problems where it coming from there. And so this man of God looked at him and they perceived
percepito.
That he needed money, but that man,
ma quell'uomo,
was money,
voleva soldi,
but was in need of something more than money.
Ma voleva qualcosa,
and they said to him, "We won't give you Stivango, because we don't even have that.
Perché non abbiamo neanche quello.
But we have something.
Ma abbiamo qualcosa.
And if we give it to you,
se te la diamo,
it will be far more than silver and gold.
Sarà più dell'oro e dell'argento."
They said in verse 7.
Nel versetto 7 dice,
and he took him by the right hand.
Dice lo prese per la mano destra.
Lifted him up.
Dice lo sollevò.
And immediately.
E in quell'istante.
His feet and ankle.
I piedi e le caviglie.
And bones.
Gli si rafforzarono.
Received strength.
E si rafforzarono.
In the name of Jesus.
Nel nome di Gesù.
Rise up and walk.
Alzati e cammina.
But the man refused to walk.
Ma l'uomo si rifiutò di camminare.
The man refused to walk.
Ma l'uomo si rifiutò di camminare.
Not because.
Non perché.
He wouldn't want to walk.
Non voleva camminare.
But he lacked something.
Ma gli mancava qualcosa.
capacity to walk.
La capacità di camminare.
How many of us have desired that good things should happen in our life? But we lack the capacity to make it happen. The Lord said to me,
la, Dio detto a me,
in this meeting,
in questo incontro,
what I want to do
tutto quello che voglio fare,
is to give me capacity,
gli uomini capacità,
ability,
l'abilità,
ability,
l'abilità,
to do beyond,
di fare oltre,
their own mind,
la loro mente,
their thinking,
loro pensiero,
their understanding,
la loro saggezza.
The man had in the name of Jesus, rise up and walk. But the Bible says he was not walking. And Peter gripped him by the hand. And said, stand up and walk. When the Lord talk about a lift, he's not talking about what you can do. He's talking about what he will enable you to do. You lack ability. But if I touch you, if I touch you, something good will happen to your life.
Yeah,
somebody say, God, lift me.
Lift me.
There are many times in which we are in situations. We are overwhelmed by such situations. We cry for help.
Noi piangiamo per aiuto.
And somebody is telling me,
qualcuno mi dice,
can't you pray?
Non puoi pregare?
If I was not praying,
ma se non pregassi,
will you have had me crying for help?
Mi sentiresti a chiedere aiuto?
My crying for help is prayer.
Il mio, aiuto è la preghiera.
But there is something more than prayer.
Ma ci vuole qualcosa che va oltre la preghiera.
It is an enablement for prayer to be answered.
È una capacità per la preghiera.
The Bible says, in the name of Jesus, rise up and walk.
La Bibbia dice, in nome di Gesù, alzati.
The man had in Jesus' name. But his leg were not moving.
Ma i suoi piedi non camminavano.
Peter said, oh boy, what did they do you?
Cosa ti succede?
Rise up and walk.
Alzati e cammina.
Child of God, what you need now? He said, lift from somebody with power. He said, lift with somebody with ability. He said, lift from somebody with connection. He said, lift from somebody that have what you are looking for. In the name of Jesus, rise up and walk. And the man was looking at them. They grabbed his hand and they lift him up. The Bible said, when they lifted him up, the man's leg received strength. I said, somebody will lift your hand. If you are hearing me, jump up and shout amen.
How many of you have seen a child crying? Quanti voi avete visto un bambino che piange? And the child lift up his two hands. Il bambino alza entrambe le braccia. And is crying. E piange. And the mother said to the child. E la madre dice al bambino. Come. Vieni a me. Come here. Vieni qua. And the child cries the more. E il bambino piange ancora. Because the child is telling the mom. Perché il bambino dice alla madre. I am not talking about asking me to come. Io non ti sto chiedendo di chiedermi di venire. If I could walk, I know where you were. Se io potessi camminare, I saprei dove andare. I could have walked to you if I had wanted to walk. Se avessi la capacità. But mama, I am so tired that I need someone to carry me. Ma sono così stanco, io bisogno qualcuno. How many of you would like to be carried in life? Ascoltatemi. A lot of us think that to be carried molte persone pensano
means that we are handicapped.
Pensa che noi siamo handicappati.
But can I tell you something?
Posso dire una cosa?
Any man you see above you,
qualsiasi uomo che vedi
has gotten a lift.
That is it.
Whenever you aiuto.
Any man you see above where you are dreaming of,
ogni uomo di sopra di te
has a lift.
Ha un rialzo.
If you get to a house that is high, you enter a lift, or you make use of the staircase,
oppure usi le scale.
But when your strength fails you,
ma quando fallisce la tua forza,
some people will jump at other people's back.
Alcune persone ti verranno dietro.
And that is why my last child,
ed è per questo motivo che mia
moglie, as soon as we get to our house,
appena arriviamo a casa,
and she opened the corridor,
e apre il corridoio.
And she went into that place. As soon as she see the staircase,
appena vede le scale,
she tells everybody, keep going.
Dice qualcuno andate.
That is parking the car.
Passa parcheggiando la macchina.
He will soon come.
Arriverà.
And as soon as I'm coming,
e appena vede che sto arrivando, mi chiede di prendere
she
le braccia.
She lifts her two hands.
Alza le sue braccia.
You know what she's saying?
Sa cosa vuole dire?
I know. God and I have strength.
Lo so che ho la forza.
But that if you carry me, we will be faster.
Ma yeah.
Daddy, carry me, they go. Jehovah, carry me, they go, they go, they go.
Jehovah, carry me, they go, they go, they go.
Carry me, they go. Somebody shout
elite.
The hand of God will lift you. What is elite? Elite is what God will do. Or what anyone may do.
Quello che potrebbe fare qualcuno.
That you are not expected to come quickly.
Che non aspettate che venga presto.
But it come to you in a hurry.
Ma viene da te in maniera rapida.
What is a lift?
Che cos'è un rialzo?
When somebody help you to actualize a dream.
Quando qualcuno ti aiuta ad attualizzare
un sogno. You are faster than what your strength can carry you. When somebody join you in a cooking.
Qualcuno ti aiuta a cucinare.
Slice the onions for you.
Ti fa
le wash the dishes.
Ti aiuta a lavare i piatti.
You will serve the food earlier than usual.
Darà il piatto
because you have
prima.
Gotten a lift.
Perché qualcuno ti ha dato un rialzo.
Concerning this your marriage.
Quando guardi il tuo matrimonio.
Can you receive a lift?
Yes.
Concerning this your document. Can you receive a lift? Concerning this your head condition. Can you receive a lift?
Yes.
May God give you a lift. In Romans chapter number 9,
in Romani capitolo 9,
verse 28,
versetto 28,
the Bible said,
la Bibbia dice,
a quick walk,
un cammino veloce.
The Lord will do a work and finish it in a hurry.
Dio farà un lavoro e lo
finirà. The Lord will do a work in you and finish it in a hurry.
Dio farà un lavoro dentro di voi e lo farà rapidamente.
Why in a hurry?
Perché lo fai rapidamente?
Because if you can move,
perché se ti potessi muovere.
If you can move,
perché se ti potessi muovere,
a thousand,
un mille persone,
when God plays on it,
quando Dio mette la propria mano,
you see yourself moving 10,000.
Ti trovi a muovere 10,000.
That is access.
Questo è l'accesso
to rapid life.
Ad una vita veloce.
That is access.
Questo è l'accesso
to accelerated victory.
Ad una vittoria accelerata.
There are people who fought wars.
Ci sono persone che hanno combattuto guerre.
To enter their victory.
Per entrare nella loro vittoria.
But Israel walked round the city.
Ma Israele ha camminato attorno alla città.
For 7 days.
Per 7 giorni.
And brought the city down.
E ha portato quella città giù.
Child of God, may God give you a lift. What is taking people 10 years to achieve? When God gives you a lift, you see yourself doing it in fractions of
seconds. What is a lift? Cos'è un rialzo?
When God stretch out his hands,
quando Dio estende la sua mano,
towards you,
verso di te,
either because of his divine will,
o per la sua volontà divina,
or because you had first lifted your hands to him,
o perché generalmente hai tutta la sua mano verso
di te. When we pray,
quando noi preghiamo,
our hands are lifted.
Le nostre mani sono alzate su.
David said, I'll lift up my eyes.
Davide disse, io ho alzato le mie mani.
To heaven,
al cielo.
From where my help come.
Dove viene il mio aiuto?
Anytime we pray,
ogni volta che preghiamo,
we are saying God release something.
Diciamo a Dio rilascia qualcosa a noi.
A short prayer that is stretched to God.
E sono alcune preghiere che sono dirette a Dio.
Causes the hand of God to be stretched to us.
Cosa la mano di Dio che si stenga verso di noi.
And when God stretches hand,
e quando Dio estende la propria mano,
he do not leave you where he met you.
Non ti lascia dove ti ha trovato.
He takes you to the dimension he's operating from.
Ti porta all'immagine dove lui
opera. Now look at it.
Adesso guarda.
If I should give you my hand,
do la mia mano.
As the omnipotent,
come l'omnipotente,
when I need my hand back,
quando porto la mia mano indietro,
you will follow my hand upward. If I from this level,
se da questo livello,
stretch my hand to you,
io la mia
and
mano
you grip my hand,
tu prendi la mia mano,
because God is omnipotent, when he wants to take his hand back,
vuole portare la sua mano
he has dentro, taken you to a new dimension.
Ah.
How many of us will see a new dimension? God lift you. The Lord stretched his hand,
Dio esteso la sua mano,
for a change,
per un cambiamento.
In Matthew 8 verse 3.
In Matteo 8:3.
Matthew 8 verse 3 quickly.
Matteo 8:3 velocemente.
The Bible says.
La Bibbia dice.
Verse number 3.
Matthew 8, verse 3. And Jesus put forth his hand.
Jesus put forth his hand.
Jesus tese la mano.
And touched him.
He touched him.
Saying.
Saying.
I will.
I will.
Be thou clean.
Be thou clean.
And immediately. His leprosy was cleansed.
Every sickness disappeared. Put your hand where you have pain in your body now. Anywhere you have any issue in your body, put your left hand. Let's demonstrate what Jesus said. Is your hand there? Now Jesus stretched forth his hand and said, be thou healed. So also I speak to every sickness under the sound of my voice. Be made whole in Jesus' name.
Wherever that sickness is,
it just died.
Amen.
It just died.
Amen.
Because when God lifts you, his hand cures your worry. His hand cures your problem. Because his hand brings you help. And his hand brings you change. In Isaiah 41, verse 10 to 13, the hand of God brings help. And the hand of God brings change. The Bible says God will help you. Read it.
Isaiah chapter 41, verses 10 to 13.
Isaiah capitolo 41, da 16 a 13.
Fear thou not.
Dice, tu non temere.
For I am with thee.
Perché io sono con te.
Be not dismayed.
Non ti smarrire.
For I am thy God.
Perché io sono il tuo Dio.
I will strengthen thee.
E io ti fortifico.
Yeah, I will help thee.
E io ti soccorrerò.
Yeah, I will pull thee.
E io ti sosterrò.
With the right hand of my righteousness.
Con la mano destra della mia giustizia.
Behold.
Ecco.
Although that we are increased against thee.
Tutti quelli che sono infiammati contro di te.
Shall be ashamed.
Saranno svergognati.
And confounded.
E confusi.
They shall be as nothing.
I tuoi avversari saranno ridotti.
And they that strive with thee.
E tu li cercherai e non li troverai più.
Shall perish.
Non li troverai più.
Thou shalt seek them.
Perché io, Signore,
and shall not find them.
Non li troverai più.
Even them that contended with thee.
E quelli che litigavano con te.
They that war against thee.
Quelli che ti facevano guerra.
Shall be as nothing.
Saranno come nulla.
And a thing of naught.
Come cosa che più non è.
13, the last verse.
13, l'ultimo versetto.
For I, the Lord thy God.
Perché io, il Signore,
will uphold thy right hand.
I will hold you. With my hand,
saying
unto thee,
e ti dico,
fear not,
non temere,
I will help thee.
Io ti aiuto.
What is the hand of God?
Qual è la mano di Dio?
Is the hand that helps you in the midst of trouble?
È la mano che ti aiuta quando sei nei
guai. Is the hand that gives you comfort where there is none?
È la mano che ti dà conforto quando
non c'è. Is the hand that gives change where there is issues of life?
È la mano che ti dà cambiamento quando
non c'è. That hand of God shall hold you. Concerning your marriage.
Amen.
Concerning your document. Concerning your family. Concerning that fibro. Whatever is the issue, the hand of God shall hold you. He said, don't be afraid. I will help you. Talk to your neighbor, say, God will help you.
God will help you.
He said, God will help you.
God will help you.
In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord.
Oh dear.
Say with me, oh Lord.
Oh Lord.
I need a lift.
I need a lift.
I need your hand.
Don't
let me stink.
Don't let me sin.
In the misery of life.
In the misery of life.
In the guilt of sin.
In the guilt of sin.
In the mindset of failure.
In the mindset of failure.
Lord, I need your hand.
I need your hand.
Rise on your feet.
I need your hand.
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 The Lord promised to help.
Dio promesso di aiutare.
He said, with my hand.
Disse con la mia mano.
Not just my hand.
Non solo la mia mano.
My right hand.
Mano destra.
I will lift you.
Io ti alzerò.
I will uphold you.
Io ti solleverò.
Now the word uphold.
Adesso il termine sollevare.
Is two things in one.
Vuol dire due cose.
A grip.
Una presa.
Lifting.
Un rialzo,
and he keeps you in that status.
È una permanenza, una dimensione più alta.
The blessings of the Lord they are without repentance.
Le benedizioni di Dio non hanno.
If the Lord lifts you, no man can bring you down.
Se Dio ti alza, nessuno
può fermarti. Because he's lifting and upholding.
Perché il suo aiuto è
solo. I will take you up and I will sustain you there.
Ti sosterrò lì.
God is not a man that will get weary and bring you down.
Dio non è un uomo che ti alza.
God is not a man that will fail power and bring you down.
Dio non è un uomo che fallisce con potere.
He said, I will uphold you.
Se io ti solleverò.
I will take you and take you up.
Io ti prenderò e ti prenderò
su. And I will keep you down.
E ti manterrò lì.
Child of God.
Figlio di Dio.
The way you saw yourself before this program. I want to decree and declare to you. Receive
all
that I say. Let me hear your amen like
thunder.
God will uphold you. I say God will uphold you. In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Now hear this.
Let's ascoltate me. He said, I will help you.
He said, you tell
Heavenly Father, I pray for everyone that the sound of my voice.
Yes. Padre eterno, prego per tutti quanti sotto la mia voce.
Which they want to do and they cannot do.
Tutto quello che vogliono fare non riescono a fare.
Gracious Lord,
Dio grazioso,
help them,
aiutali,
help them. Not anymore.
Quando non ce la faccio più.
When the pain and the mockery.
Quando il dolore e la vergogna.
The shame and the limitation.
La vergogna e il limite.
When the agony become unbearable.
Quando l'agonia diventa insopportabile.
Take my hands.
Prendi la mia mano.
And lift me up.
E sollevami, Signore.
Take my hands.
Prendi la mia mano.
And lift me up.
E sollevami, Signore.
The Bible says.
La Bibbia dice.
That Joseph.
Che Giuseppe.
Was cast in the pit.
Portato nel pozzo
by his brother,
da suo fratello.
But the following time,
ma la volta
when they saw him,
quando l'hanno visto,
they had compassion.
Hanno avuto compassione.
They took him out.
Lo portarono fuori.
I don't know where you are.
Non so dove tu sia.
I don't know where you are.
Non so dove tu sia.
But you are tired of being there.
Ma tu sei stanco di stare.
You are tired of being called a single mother.
Sei stanco di
essere. You are tired of being called a barren woman.
Sei stanco di essere.
You are tired of being called a papa.
Sei stanco di
essere. You are tired of mockery. Wherever you are, the hand of God will come after you. The hand of God will lift you. Say, my Father, my Maker. Say, my Father, my God. When I cannot anymore, when the pain and the mockery, when the shame and the limitations, when the agony become unbearable, then my hand.
Lift me up from that limitation. Lift me up from unfruitfulness. Lift me up.
Lift me up.
From anguish, from sorrow, from pain.
In Jesus' name we pray.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Quickly, I pray for you now.
Adesso io prego per voi velocemente.
As many of you that have not given Jesus a chance of lifting you,
non hanno dato la chance a Gesù di portarvi avanti.
Jesus said, "I am the way, the truth, and the life."
Gesù disse, sono la verità, la via e la vita.
And you have not given him the chance to lift you.
E non vi dato la possibilità di sollevarvi.
My candid advice is this.
Mio sincero consiglio è questo.
Give him the chance.
Dagli la possibilità.
For outside him,
perché al di fuori di lui,
you will always come back to him.
Ritornerai comunque da lui.
It's only a delay of your time.
Sarà solo una perdita di tempo.
But you will definitely come back to him.
Ma ritornerai comunque da Gesù.
Because there's no other way.
Perché non c'è nessun altro modo.
You will go round and go nowhere.
Andrai in giro ma non
until you parte. Come back to him.
Fino a quando non tornerai da lui.
So I advise you in the name
quindi
of Jesus.
Consiglio nel nome di Gesù.
Make it right.
Fa la cosa giusta.
Therefore I pray for you.
Quindi io prego per voi.
That your heart will turn to Jesus.
Il vostro cuore si
your soul
Gesù.
Will be yielded to him.
Che la vostra anima si rivolga
and
a
your
Gesù.
Life will please him.
E che la vostra vita
and I thought he shall redeem your soul from hell.
E lui redimerà la vostra
in
anima
Jesus'
da
name.
In nome di Gesù.
I want to pray for as many that have issues in their life.
Voglio pregare per chiunque abbia problemi nella vita.
You want to carry testimony.
Volete portare la testimonianza a casa.
You want to carry your pregnancy.
Volete yes. portare il tuo bambino.
Because this is operation get pregnant.
Missione gravidanza.
I want to carry my own baby.
Voglio portare in
I want to carry my own document. I want to carry my own building. I want to carry that glory. Lift up your hand, whatever you want to carry is the time. It is the time, it is the time, it is the time. God of heaven, thou art faithful to turn the captivity of men around. Whatever is their pain, whatever is their tears, whatever is their sorrow, whatever is their body, Lord, I decree in the name of Jesus, hear from heaven and give them a lift out of that misery. God of testimony,
yes,
has put one in your mouth to share. You shall testify of the Lord's goodness. From now henceforth, I decree you will go forward and upward in life. From now henceforth, you will sing a new song that the Lord is good. Carry your pregnancy. Carry your testimony. Carry your joy. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Lift up your voice and glorify the name of the Lord.
La voce della gloria al Signore.
Bless the name of the Most High God.
Benedicete il nome del nostro Signore.
For a time and season like this. Thank you for the testimony. Thank you for hearing my prayer.
Thank you for hearing our prayer tonight.
Thank you for the lifting.
Thank you for the lifting, oh God.
Thank you because I am not where I used to be. Thank you because your hand has taken me to heights of glory. In Jesus' name.
In the name of Jesus.
Now I want to bid you congratulations. As simple as that.
Così semplice.
Now listen to this.
Ascoltatemi.
Now you will say.
Adesso direte.
He didn't even come down.
Non è neanche venuto.
He didn't even lay hands on any person.
Non ha neanche posto la sua mano su qualcuno.
He didn't even make any altar call.
Non ha neanche chiamato qualcuno all'altare.
I want you to know that it has been settled before you came for this program.
Hallelujah!
I only mounted here.
Sono solo venuto qui.
So I can deliver it to you.
Yes.
Per darvi le benedizioni.
And the deal was, if you see my face,
e il fatto era, se mi vedete,
you will testify.
Amen.
Now, have you seen me?
Yes.
Avete visto?
Have you seen me?
Yes. Avete visto?
Carry your testimony in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Go forth and testify.
Amen.
And it shall be well with you.
Amen.
Take a seed for the Lord. Take an offering for the Lord. I want to specially bless the Lord tonight. From the depth of your heart, I want to say the God of this commission,
yes.
Do a new thing in my life.
Fanno cosa nuova nella mia vita.
Do a new thing in my life.
Compi una cosa nuova nella mia vita.
Take that seed, lift it up,
alzalo verso il cielo.
And as soon as we finish praying,
e mentre finiamo di pregare,
just come forward to this podium,
vieni verso questo
and
banco,
lay it here.
E porgilo qui.
And the Almighty God will serve.
E il Dio di cui noi siamo
serviti. Do a good work in your life.
Fare una buona azione nella
tua vita. The Bible says, "Quick work with the Lord do."
La Bibbia dice
che in Jesus' name.
Nome di Gesù.
Testimony on every side.
Testimonianza
da quaia over to you. God bless you.
E adesso il coro canterà per noi.
Bye.